They block. Let's go. Trey. Ooh, let's go. Right, here we go. Atlanta Hawks.
Thanks for joining us in honoring Martin Luther King Day. It's a very special presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. Joined by Hall of Famer Grant Hill, NBA champion Steve Smith, and our reporter Allie LaForce. This is Brian Anderson.
Oh.
Just when he's putting the ball on the floor.
Well, Grant, how about the importance of this holiday, especially when you think about everything that Dr. Martin Luther King.
All right, let's do it, baby. Come on.
You know, what an honor and a privilege to play today. I mean, it's really inspiring, even after all these years. And you can tell.
Can't do that. Can't do that.
Now here's Young. Coming in off 21 points in his last outing. Pass to Capella.
Let's go, Capella.
Slam dunk by Capella.
On the rim. Tremendous athlete.
Take it.
Box for three. Ooh, he missed it. Making it one for two now. Here's Young. Back to Murray. Fires the three.
Go.
Coming off an assist from Young.
Mike is over there.
Well, this gives you some confidence when you drop three straight to start the game.
Granted, each of the last three seasons, Atlanta has been in the top 10 in offensive rating.
That's true, B.A., but Atlanta has also been in the bottom 10 of defense.
With the ball here for the Hawks. Four-point game. Wide open.
Ah.
It can be a little disheartening when you do everything right and come away with nothing.
It's Murray.
He has a feel for when one of his guys is uncovered.
Young attacking. Sabonis on the double team. Here's Capella.
Get on us. Get it, baby. Sag off if you want to.
They have room for five to start this game.
Driving inside. Pass to Murray.
Take it. Ooh. Gotta do some of those screens, bro. Gotta do some of those screens.
You're essentially giving the shooter the look he wants.
Now here's Murray. He's got five. There's the triple.
Nope.
Rebounded by Johnson. The Hawks leading. Bay left side. To the paint.
Let's go.
He can be from this area.
No way.
Atlanta with a rebound. First quarter of play.
Good cut. Let's go. Let's go.
I think he's rubbing it in a little bit here. Hanging up there like that.
Chase him off. Chase him off. Take it. That's open though. That's open though.
Put that one behind him.
I'll tell you what, once things started to go downhill.
Why did we go that way? Like, why?
Ended up getting pretty ugly. I was surprised they put up so little fight. That was not the team I expected to see that.
Move, move, move.
Now here's Fox. 5 points in the game. Shot clock at six.
Take it. Defense, fellas.
And so it's Atlanta with it. Griffin outside. Pass to Bogdanovich.
The finish. Let's go.
They're unselfish. They're passing the ball well. Setting up teammates. Playing team.
Go. Good D.
And the other thing you notice is how determined they've been to get into the paint and get buckets around the rim.
Let's go. Get that.
Pulls up on the wing. It out to Barnes to the middle. Here's
good D. Good that board. Let's go. There we go.
Capella with the defensive effort. Up top, Young.
Let's go. Let's go.
And Sacramento has possession. Murder from long range. The shot.
Job.
Is good.
Get back to him.
Atlanta with the ball.
game. This is the first they're seeing of Sacramento. Trey quick on the take. Oh, Sabonis with the steal. Now the Kings in transition. Here's Fox.
Good day. He made the 88% contested. Wow.
He's got seven.
Brian?
Yep, great point. All right, Alec, thank you. Now here's Monk. Last game, he had 28 points.
Move.
Pass to Lyles. Just five to shoot. Back to Monk. Three-pointer. Another three for Sacramento.
Good shot.
Than it was two decades ago.
Oh, BA, it's much more difficult. In part because the contact allowed is much more strict. Shooters can create contact and be rewarded with free throws, and the skill level on offense has truly raised. It makes it tough for the
go, Trey. Come on.
Outside Bogdanovich. Outside Murray. And the call is going to be yes.
Oh, on Capello.
Pretty obvious call by the officials.
So difficult to stay planted, especially with all the motion around you. A no turnover.
And the basket by Monk.
How can you leave this guy that wide open? Please, that's terrible.
Here's Murray.
Let's go.
Murray
happily with the ball in his hands. DeJounte Murray doing a dance and creating space for his shot.
McGee a screen. Nice move. Pass to Lyles.
Good day.
By Johnson. And a fast break now for the Hawks.
Let's go.
Luther King Day as we return to the court here on 2K Sports. The Kings trailing. Well, Bogdan Bogdanovich played his first 5 years in a different pro league.
Nope. Shot.
BA hit every night. He's on the floor.
So it's Atlanta now. The Kings getting their last shot to go. Outside Murray. Down to five on the shot clock. The Hawks need to get one up here.
And let's go. Need that.
Pass to McGee. The three from Mitchell.
Yes, sir.
McGee's shot is off.
Meeting right at the rim. He typically converts in those situations. Not this time.
Here's Young.
Ah.
With the block. Outside Monk. McGee a screen. Down low.
Why did he switch off? Should be the automatic switch off. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Fox outside. Let's the three fly. Rebounded by Johnson.
The defense got lucky there. That's one you expect him to.
Ooh. They brought them back out. Out of here.
Trailing by four.
What a block by Clint.
Let's go. Thought this was, boy.
No, no, no. Poor interior defense. If you play him soft, he's going to kill you.
Here's Herter.
Ah.
Big buckets at the rim. Outside Murray. From the arc.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh. Right side Bogdanovich. Here's Murray.
Murray is not missing.
Got 10 points now, just in this quarter. And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Alley.
Well, Domantas Sabonis and De'Aaron Fox are a great tandem. Sabonis, he lets meet each other so fast. He gets to the rim. Get him open and then let him do his thing, so it works both ways. Brian?
All right, Allie, thank you. Bob left to the wing.
Let's go.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
They block. Let's go.
So quick off the floor, Murray can afford to wait until the
Trey. Ooh, let's go.
That's a look he'll make with regularity.
No way. Let's go. Keep it up.
Between the shot clock and the game clock. Hey, with a screen.
Let's go.
And you know, with a result like that, we'll see them run it again.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
Outside Young.
Let's go.
Young. Pass to Bogdanovich. Now here's Griffin. Fires the three.
Go rebound.
Outside Bogdanovich. Okongwu, high post. Outside Young. Picked up by Okongwu. Five on the clock.
They shoot. Trey.
So much sharper, so much more efficient with his shot this half. Just taking what the defense allows. Got a piece of it. And Sacramento has possession. It's a 13-point game. There's the double with Bogdanovich.
Wow.
Three-pointer, Fox. Buries it from three.
Trying to keep the defense honest.
Pass to Matthews. Outside Bogdanovich. To the right side. Now Okongwu. Here's Bogdanovich. He's guarded by Barnes. To the inside.
And one.
Oh, he muscled.
Well, Quinn Snyder had some words for his team over the break. He said, keep it going, guys. Ride this wave of momentum. We're playing great right now, but we can't let up. Guys, back to you.
Okay, good.
Trey.
Thank you, Alan.
Ooh.
There's Young with the three. It's rebounded by Sabonis. Inside, Murray. A great take by Murray. Boy, you love how guys are making plays for one another here.
Yeah, just a balanced attack, a total team effort.
Pass to Johnson.
Get off, my boy. Let's go. All you want to.
I love that Trae Young puts his passes on target and in spots where his teammates are comfortable playing.
Counted from distance.
A little more success from out there in the second half.
Picked by Murray. There's Young with the
three. All right, we force him.
Fox outside.
Come on now. Come on now.
Beautiful combination. To the paint. The kick out to Young. To the left side wing. Pass to Murray. Back to Johnson.
All right, what the hell are we doing right now?
Here's Herter.
What are we doing? What are we doing? Let's go.
Hey, good. And I love how he's pushing the tempo and creating for others. He does this game in and game out. Incredible.
You know what it is? It's his creativity. That's making this engine run.
Now here's Murray. Sabonis. Outside Young. Outside for Bay. He lets it go from deep. The rebound by Murray.
Okay, that's frustrating. You work hard to
popped off. Come on. They just jump on. Sheesh.
And the game isn't over yet, but they have to move quickly. You know what? Their focus right now, every possession has to yield points.
Up for three. Good defense.
Can't get the three to fall. To take the lead.
Damn. Let's go. Let's go. Man, I don't know how I got it to fall, but golly, we got a W. Don't know how. Your boy C-Den, let's get it.